setting catch still making a huge splash around the world. Two Missouri anglers are behind it all. And in today's Conservation Connection, John Fuller is here with them. And this one is one that did not get away, right, John?
It sure did not. I bet you they were wishing they had a bigger boat. 130-pound blue catfish. And we have anglers Greg Bernal and Janet Mumford, the fisher person, along with. Discuss the transition that you went through to catch the fish, get it in the boat, and get it to shore. What happened?
Well, we're out on the river fishing, you know, got a bite. I set the hook on the fish. We finally got him to the boat. It only took 15 minutes, but the hardest time of everything was actually trying to get the fish in the boat.
Now, Janet was probably instrumental in helping you lift that, right? You didn't use a net on it, right?
We actually did. We had to use two different nets.
Two different nets.
Yeah.
And what was the test line? You brought in the fishing rod here. What was the pound test line?
I'm running 40-pound test, Berkeley.
Mm-hmm. And it took you 15 minutes to work it into the boat?
Right, up to the side of the boat.
How did you know that you had something more than just an average catfish?
I guess we both realized that when we were trying to get him into the net. Mm-hmm. He was just such a big fish. Had no idea until we tried to lift him.
Janet, did you think both of you could lift this huge thing into the boat? Were you concerned that you needed a bigger boat?
Not a bigger boat, maybe more you know, muscles.
More muscle.
Because I got the spotlight when he was reeling in. I got the spotlight putting it on there, and you really couldn't see how big the fish was. You could see its head, its tail, but you really didn't know how big it was until we actually tried getting it in one net, which wasn't long enough. So I had to get the other net to hook together, and we actually did double net and actually had to pull them both that way.
Mm-hmm. Now, is this an old fish? You know, is it?
I really don't know. The conservation says he might be 25, 30 years old.
Mm-hmm. What do you plan to do with the fish now?
I'd like to get a reproduction made and put them on the wall.
And stuff. You need big bolts and a big mantle. Put that on the wall.
Yeah.
Now, this could be the world's record. You've already weighed it. Where'd you have it weighed? And has Guinness Book of World Records been out to talk to you?
Not yet. But the fish was actually weighed, went out to Bush Wildlife, and then from there we went out to New Melly. Mm-hmm. I forget the store, but it was official grain scale, I guess.
Grain scale. And the previous record was 124. Yours weighed in at?
Even 130 pounds.
130, so you got it by sea. And are you going to go back out with Janet and try to get the... She'll probably try to catch the 136-pounder, right?
Sure, sure.
Are you both good fisher persons? Do you catch a lot of fish or just big ones?
We try. Yeah. We try.
Well, thanks for joining us today, and for folks at home that want more video on this, you can go to kplr11.com. Could be the all-time record biggest blue catfish in the world, as registered by the Guinness Book of World Records. They have to do all that research and documentation. You can visit kplr11.com. Thank you, Janet and Greg, for joining us today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Melanie, it's all yours.
All right, thank you.